arbitrary island, they fled for their lives. From Florida, the Galveston Island, many took Indian wives. From the mixture of many nationalities, a new race was born. With high cheekbones and an olive complexion, we are called Redbones. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were the Natchez, Choctaw, and the Cherokee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. Black, white, red, and yellow, a real potpourri. Doctors, lawyers, heads of state, many in the ministry. We've always answered our country's call to defend our great land. And many have died on the battlefield with a weapon in their hand. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were the Caddo, Seminole, and the Creek. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. At a people so proud, their bright shiny dress stands out in any crowd. With a trace of blood in their own veins, they scoff and poke fun. But 9 times out of 10, their son or their daughter will marry one. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were Alabama, Cushota, Takapakanee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were Caracon, Tomuka, Apalachee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. Yeah, and some were hog thieves, moonshiners, women chasers, potheads, draft dodgers. Why, they'd qualify to be president.